How we doing, everyone? Having a good day? There's your free hydrate for the day, Platt. How was the emergency? Emergent? Yes. Yes, you know what? I can't say it's not that. But no, it was alright. I just needed to push back the start time a little bit. But we're good now. Everything's fine. Why can't I? Oh, because it's set. I'm still got OBS selected. I don't remember what was the last thing that happened. Did the bike get killed? None of that. What the? Sir, okay. All right. None of that. Could you not? Thank you. Oh my God. There we go. Oh my fuck! I need to stop waiting so long to play these games. Completely lose everything I was doing. Okay. All right. Stop that. No! Okay. I'm having a great time. It's great. I'm doing great. The game just started. There we go. No, why? What? My god, finally any part of the level. I'll fucking kill everyone. Okay. What? No! What? Why is everything insta-spikes? Am I playing Mega Man X6? What the hell is happening? Jesus Christ, okay. No, none of this. Wait, what? Stop, no, why? Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Thank you so fucking much. I loved it. This is it. This is what everyone came here for, right? You playing this one part over and over? I can't deal with you. Thanks!
Are you serious?
Nope! And there it is. Oh, there are spikes there, yes! No, of course they are! Why wouldn't there be? Thank you. There we go. No, that's fine. That's... Oh my god. This level just decided it wants to be Mega Man X6. Okay. It's gonna be the whole stream at this point. This level. Oh, thanks. Yes, yes. Yes! Remind me why I decided to stop here. Is it because I'm an idiot? That's fair. Robobike was a treasure. There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. Can I get a save, like, anywhere? What the hell are the saves? Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Okay, you know what? We're going to activate that. I don't know what it is, but I want it. What the hell? What the hell? What the fuck? How we doing? Talk. I almost prefer living in this form. Makes it a lot easier to serve our master. The master, though, that's a different story. Dr. Progen is on a quest he can't win. When the dragon calls your essence to the ethos, you must accept it. That's part of life. That's her purpose, and though we may not like it, there's nothing we can do. What the fuck? Hey, you found our secret hiding place! Yep, we all travel through a network of pipes that go all over the ruins. We are one of Dr. Progen's experiments. Separating my essence into multiple units has kept my mind stable, more or less. It's all a big shared network. Being me is now a group effort. Didn't think there was actually, like, a plot-related secret here. I can feel that some of my bodies have been cut off from the network. It's weird to lose part of yourself like that. Even after all I've been through. I'm still myself, but I guess losing too many of me would probably not be good. It's up to trusty old Elgian to point you in the right direction. And of course, to prevent a repeat of last time. I have so many questions. Can I use these pipes? Okay, so anyway, bye! Nope, nothing. Alright. Oh, good. Yes. Jesus Christ. Okay. At least we saved! Okay, well, that works too. What the fuck was that? Uh-oh. Well, at least we got this safe, that's fine. Shit. Nope. Hey, health! No, we go back. Hell? What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't remember what most of these do. Oh wait, you turn into a gun. That's good. Let's go. You're fine. Oh, good. Haha! None of that. Yep, that's fair. Understandable. Have a nice day. Nope. Yep. That's fair. Just die. Okay. Hmm. Oh, come! Okay. What the fuck? Where are y'all going? There you go. Nope. There we go. I see. Whoops. Wrong side. Just go, no? Okay. Okay, but what's down here? Nothing. It's fucking nothing. Alright. Wait! Oh, it's just, yeah, okay. Charge Blaster. Why is it going through all of the old stage music? Dr. Prochan has become an unstoppable monster. Our clan has been decimated. Each person he captures adds to his power. Our strongest, the Elementals, staged a surprise attack. I was freed. But it was all for nothing, and Prochan's feast continued. I saw it all. I see. Oh, I see. Yes, I see. I understand now. Nope. Oh, look at that little health. Look at that tiny little baby health. And now I don't care. There we go. Yeah, that's the good shit. Oh no. That's fair, honestly. Why, yes, I will take free health. Hey! Man, this level sure is throwing everything at you. This feels very, Final level-y, actually? Oh, yeah, that's fair, alright. I just saw the hydrate. Alright, okay. Okay, Platt. All right. What the hell? Okay, but what's up here? Uh-oh. Where the hell am I? Oh! The world is starting to open up. I know where I am now. Okay. So I'm gonna go down, actually. What the hell? How the hell? Perhaps later. Nope. Okay, I see. I feel like I'm gonna hate this room. Let's do it anyway. Hey! Oh yeah, definitely loops. Well, you were right, Platt. We've gotten cut off from the others. Only a few of us left. There's still a good chance we can release the captured elementals, and they'll come to our aid. But, Master, if we fail, wish us luck in our passage to the Ethos. Boy, am I happy to see you! I thought we'd lost you for a second. And hey, look at you! All souped up now! I wouldn't want to be on your bad side. Speaking of which, I saw Apparitor heading towards Mecha Island. I bet that's where Dr. Progen is. Let's take the fight to them. You ready? Sure, why not? It'll go great. Nothing wrong could possibly happen. What is this? I don't... Oh boy. Hey, there we go. Whoops! Oh, goddammit. Ah, hell. Well, my health is almost done. We're having a great time already. Oops. Yep, there we go. Oh, well. Yeah, okay. Thanks. That's... You know what? I don't even care. Just kill me. Just kill me. Well, yeah, that's fair. Oh my God. Just kill me. Thank you. Oh, I see. That's what happened. The controller started dying. Hang on. Just like, huh, hang on a second. What's happening?
What a time.
What a time for this to happen. Alright. There, you're fine. No, turn back on. Oh, there we go. All right. Thank you. Wait, but what's up here? It's nothing. Alright, well. Oh, I see. Oh, fine. There we go. Ah, thank you. Yeah, sure. Yeah, that's fine, honestly. Just kill me. Yeah, just kill me. Just freaking kill me. Uh-oh. This really just does not want to work with me. Just please. Thank you. There we go. Oh, thanks. Thanks for that. Yes. Well, okay, I see. Wait, was this where I needed to go? Well, I saved, so that's nice. Yeah, go ahead, kill me. Thank you. I thought maybe there would be like a bonus goodie around here somewhere. Oh, thanks! Yes! Yes! Get shit on! Got it! Tracking the elementals is easy enough with their huge amounts of essence. But we have to find a way to reach Mecha Island to set them free. Not much in our way besides a few corrupt machines and some monsters. No biggie. Going back. This feels like the obvious place where we're supposed to go. Yeah, that's fair, honestly. Oof. I might be stuck here. Oh, there we go. I can just do that. Uh-oh. Okay, that works. Uh-oh. Ah! Hang on, I'm gonna go back and... get this, yes. Aha, I do get something. I see. Okay, alright. Okay, goodbye. No! I was doing great. This is my boat. Mega Island, what now? Oh, what? No, wait! God damn it. Ugh. There we go. Yeah, please, don't forget the health. Go ahead and save. Come on, say what now? Shadow? You scared me for a second. You need to keep it together for just a little while longer. She's here. She's right below us. This containment field is blocking the flow of essence. It's way stronger than the one at the reactor. We need some serious firepower to reach our master below. Jesus, okay. Just immediately. Oh, I don't have any SP. No. Nope! Okay. You know what? Oh, that just respawned infinite. Okay, got it. Stop. Stop this. Nope. I actually hate them. Ugh. My man. Okay, fine. I see. Okay, the jump button just decided. Yeah, I keep forgetting that. What the? Wait, no, I can't. Okay. Oh my god. Well, I overshot that. Whoops. Well, that hit something. Nope. Okay. Oh, thank God. Nope. There we go. Yeah, that's fair, honestly. Damn. I feel like I can get through it like that. Oh! No, wait. Why did I... God damn it. Oh, I didn't realize how little health I- God damn it. No! By like a pixel. Could've jumped over it by like a pixel. Nope! Damn. I'm so goddamn greedy. No, come on, man! There we go. Ugh. Okay. One. Two. All right. What the hell? I have no idea if I'm in the correct path, or is this a secret path, or what's going on. But it's definitely involved. And the more involved it gets, the more I think, maybe I'm still on the critical path. I thought I was getting hidden goodies, but clearly not. Oh, well. Oh, well, all right. Where the hell am I? Thank you. Yes, perfect. Uh-oh. Yep. Thank you. The elementals are beyond saving. Dr. Progen has somehow fused them into his own body. With their power, Progen can tap into the infinite flow of essence from the Ethos. There is no hope, no one can defeat him now. Salvager, Ah, yes, elevator. Yep, okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Well, at least I got through all of that nonsense. Neat. Can I have some health now? My analysis shows that air striking an enemy allows you to regain your footing almost instantly. That means you can jump repeatedly. Double, triple, and quadruple jumps are gonna make you sore. It's weird that you're bringing that up. Can't imagine why. Whoa! Oh, okay, thanks. 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 I appreciate you. Oh, well, that's wonderful. Come on, man! Oh, come on. Sir, I hate you. Oh, no, thanks. Yes. Ugh. That was not... Okay. Why? You know what? Both of you can go straight to hell. I'm already almost dead. I don't know what the point is. Yep, yep, mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Nope. I fucking swear. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh my God. Okay. Nope. Okay. Oh God. Oh my God, there's more. Hold up. What the fuck? Oh my fucking God. I'm gonna have to do this all in one go. Okay. 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 Wait, no, 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 no. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god! Thank you. I love you. Give me that SP dispenser. Holy shit.
You were never worthy of our clan, our legacy, our true power. So says I, a literal robot. The essence pouring from the ethos. It was never yours to wield.
I mean, you coming in here with all this aggression. I just got here.
We'll be immortal soon, and our master will be fully restored.
I don't believe you, but okay, I believe you. There's no need for you to fight. It was I who brought Shadow back. How dare you take him away from me again? Wait, hang on. How dare you take him away from me again? Nonsense!
He's a fake, and I'll prove it! Master, you will come to your senses once he's gone.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Damn, you scrub.
Apparitor, you have outlived your usefulness, so I'll tell you the truth.
Oh good, I can't wait. Also, hello? Hi? Where were you? Were you there this whole time? You were just kind of like, oh well, I guess this is happening outside my window, might as well just fucking watch. The process of transferring your master's essence failed. You are clinging to a primitive AI copy. A fake, as you would say. An abomination.
What the? Dr. Progen? How could that be? Also, were you there this whole time? You couldn't have lifted a single hand? She remembers.
I knew something felt wrong, but I don't even know what to say. Father, I'm so sorry.
This construct is just fragmented data. Broken bits of my daughter's memory. That software is nothing like my daughter.
Your real master is in stasis, here on Mecha Island. She is shielded from time- she is what now? Okay. She is shielded from time. Once I've made my final breakthrough, I will be able to save her once and for all. Apparitor, you betrayed your clan, and now you failed me. Your time is up.
Shadow. Soon you shall join the elementals in servitude.
With your combined power, I will be unbounded and infinite across reality. Ergo, all possibilities will be open to me. My daughter and I will be together again. What the fuck? Oh! Jesus, okay. Oh, I gotta do that. Alright, I guess. Sure. Do I have to fight Apparator again? I do. Okay. Get destroyed! Ow. Jesus, okay. Am I supposed to block those? No, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh my god! Oh, fuck! Oh! Holy... Well... goodbye, everyone! I'll see you all in therapy! Turn on the light. Oh, hang on. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Guess I'll die. Oh, well, that doesn't work. Oh, God, I just... God. Okay, all right. Ah, okay. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, I need to figure out how the hell those work. God damn it. There, it's fine now. Whoops. Ah! Ah! I can dodge these, it just takes a lot of focus. Okay. Oh, hey, no damage. Ugh. Okay. Okay. Fuck, man. Whoop. Nope, 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 nope. God damn it. Health was low, too. Oh, thank God. This isn't your final form, is it? Nope! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on, man. Don't make- God damn it. Okay. What the? Remote! Remote! Why did you turn off? No, stop! Pause! Pause! Really? Right now? Right this second? Controller! Controller! Controller? Why? The controller turned off. Why did the controller turn off? Why did you do that? Okay. What the hell? The fact that I don't know, I got nothing, I just... I think you're right, I'm just distraught by the fact that the controller decided to shut off. God, wow. Oh, yep, I love the zero health. It's great. It's my favorite. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh! Oh! Oh, come on! I fucking can't. Yeah, that's fair, honestly. Okay. I already have almost half my health gone, like, where did it go? I'm not having a good time. Okay. Okay. That's fine. We can do it again. We can do it again! Okay. There. No damage. No damage on Apparitor. And then Progenitor. Yep. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Oh, what is... Okay. You know what I forgot this whole time? I forgot I could double jump. I completely forgot I could double jump. Okay. Oh boy. Uh-oh. All right. Well, I'm out of SP. Okay. Uh-oh. No! Maybe this time I'll remember to double jump. Okay, so that's one. Now just explode. I just don't even care. Just die. It's fine. Oh, God. Nope. Oh, good. Alright. I'll still die, but, you know, whatever. Thank you. Oh, come on! Honestly, those platforms kill me more than they help me. Please. Please, health. Yeah, that's fair. Okay, that works. The random health thing. Yeah, sure. Never hit the apparator in the back. Fight honorably. Then he drops health for you after his fight. Huh. You know what? That makes sense. Because he actually makes a snide at you if you hit him from the back in the very first fight you have together. Oh, I'm out of SP. Uh-oh. One, two... Ha-ha-ha-ha! Yeah! How did that not fucking hit you? Are you serious? One, two... Jeez, you know what? Just... I see. Okay, yeah. Never at all. So just always fight him up front without hitting him in the back. Alright. God damn it. Ah! Jesus. Give me my health! I didn't hit you in the back, what the hell?! You know what, Apparitor? Go to hell. Uh-oh. Ah! Ah! Oh! Hey! Try to stay behind me. Oh my god, is Zelda protecting you from atmospheric re-entry? I'm pretty sure this is the ending of Strider. Zelda, no! Oh, that's a cool shot. Okay, no, hang on. Before we do anything else, could I save? Could I? You're not gonna let me, are you? Hang on, let me save. Hang on. I just fucking... God damn it! Are you fucking with me? Are you fucking with me? I can't save. You're not gonna let me save? Oh my god. I fucking hate you all. Diminished as you may be, together we possess the key to her freedom. Together we can free her. Your tenacity has done us justice. Our master knew you were destined to join us. Joined, we can end her oblivion. Freed of our earthly confinement, we unite to serve our master once more. United, we can bring her mission here to a close. Looks like this is our chance. Let's finally free our master. I guess, just fucking do it. My god, he's going Super Saiyan Rosé. What the fuck? I mean, I kinda knew this was a thing, I just didn't expect the... I was making a Super Saiyan joke, and suddenly I'm Super Saiyan. I'll lose connection if I go any further into this containment field. You've gotta see your mission through alone now. I did all I could. Essence readings... error. Sensor failure. You don't have much time, Shadow. Oh hey, I have health. That's nice. Containment field 100%. Life support online. Oh, I'm losing health. Well, that's a little depressing. Or maybe it's not. Maybe this was the goal all along. We die together. D- Damn, some heavy Zelda vibes. I was not expecting Zelda vibes from this game. So that's the game. Honestly, I was mostly expecting like a hardest balls platformer, like on the level of Ninja Gaiden and maybe NES Strider. What I was not expecting was for the game to take a Zelda angle and just be like, hey, you are literally reborn just so you can save this one person that maybe you might love. We're not sure. We're going to keep it vague. Actually, no, they don't keep it vague. They're very explicit about it. Yeah, so we might have potentially gotten married. Yeah, they don't keep it vague at all, actually, now that I think about it. It's just Zelda. Damn, good shit though. It's kind of got that Mega Man Zero angle of souls and fake bodies, though. You know, the same way Zero's like, you're not even in your real body, and Zero's like, ask me if I give a shit. Apparator, you're a piece of shit. Man, I was hoping to beat this today. Now I can give my full undivided attention to Super Metroid. Not today, obviously, but you know, in general. I don't think I was gonna be able to focus on Super Metroid if I didn't at least finish Cyber Shadow. Oh, wait, there's more. Combat analysis data. Clear time, 7 hours and 42 minutes. Items 80%, deaths 224. Yeah, that tracks. Huh. Shadow dash through 10 enemies without touching ground. God damn, alright. Finish normal mode without collecting any HP or SP upgrade. What the fuck, game? Oh, I missed one of the health upgrades. Oh well. That's something for later. Alright, so that's pretty much it for today. Let me move it here, or else it's gonna do the thing where it changes to the, to the little intro cutscene. So that's it for today. I just really wanted to beat Cyber Shadow. It's been in the back of my mind, but I, was so distracted by Metroid that I never put aside any time for it. And I guess normally on Wednesdays when I play Metroid, I make a whole day out of it. And since I couldn't make a whole day out of it today, since I had a dentist appointment earlier, I figured, why not just finish Cyber Shadow? So anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for coming out. And I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good day, guys.